I don't understand it. How are we completely broke?
Dr. Wily, building thousands of robots and installing them in unique levels is an expensive endeavor. Not to mention the heat, electricity, high-definition speakers to play music throughout the levels.
But we budgeted for all that.
Plus, your designers have spent a lot of money on failed robot ideas.
Diamond Man? The robot who shoots diamond missiles that explode into four diamonds?
That was one of the cheaper ones.
Rolls-Royce Man? Fabergé Egg Man? Honus Wagner Card Man?
We have a couple of ideas to start raising some money.
We already tried that. No one bought the t-shirt.
McDonald's has expressed interest in sponsoring you to build a Hamburger Man.
How's a hamburger gonna kill Mega Man?
This has nothing to do with Mega Man. It's a non-killing robot that would work in McDonald's kitchen and speed up hamburger production.
Good news, Greg! Because of your stupid Diamond Man crap, now we need 5 more bosses and we have no money left!
Good robots cost money. If you don't care about quality, I will just make Garbage Man. Look out, Dr. Wily. I am throwing garbage at you because I'm made of it.
Let me put it this way. You know how when Mega Man beats a boss, he gets that boss's weapon?
Yeah.
What if that didn't happen?
So he gets the weapon before he fights the
boss? No, he never gets any extra weapons, ever.
I don't follow.
And why do the enemies drop power-ups all the time?
They just naturally drop power-ups.
It's a picture of Mega Man's head. It's clearly been made for Mega Man.
It's just what they do.
No, it's not. You're doing it. Look, we don't need 8 different fun worlds. Just have the robots all attack him at once.
In one level?
In his house. I don't care. Just kill him.
Look, if you want to talk level design, you're going to have to go through the union. And I know they already started construction on the magnet level, so...
We're a little bit behind schedule. We had to ship in some of those disappearing magnetic blocks from Columbus, Georgia. That's the only place they make them anymore.
Anyway, the patterns are all laid out. It should be difficult, but the level should be beatable.
Why don't we just build a big pit that he can't jump across?
I gotta worry about zoning regulations, buddy. There needs to be at least a few blocks for him to jump across.
Make them ice blocks.
Ice blocks? Yeah, in the magnet level, you're making it too difficult for the kids.
What kids? What are you talking about? What about spikes? Can't we just put a bunch of spikes everywhere?
Yeah, we could get a few of those giant spikes that kill you in one hit. They run about 400 Gs each, though.
400 Gs? That's robbery!
Manuel, dame los magnetic blocks gigantes.
Hey. What if you give me some spikes? I let you drive away with 3-4 energy tanks, no questions asked.
Yeah, hey, energy tanks. Listen, buddy, it's the year 2000XX. Energy tanks don't put my kids through college.
You know what? Forget all you people. I'm gonna do this myself!